And people were like, Slap, are you naked in this video? Because you can only see my damn top of my arm. I'm like, oh, hell no.
Hashtag drift naked.
Hashtag drift naked.
Don't bring me back.
What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, the Slap Train, and welcome back, guys, to some Forza 5. Now, last time we revisited Forza 5, we were playing with the 458. Today, we're going to be doing some more tandems. And with us today is my man, Destroyers. What is going on, my dude?
What's up, man? How you doing today?
Oh, good, bro. Good. Now, if you guys don't know Destroyers, if you guys are new to the channel in the past weeks, he has been a part of our damn crew for a long time. Great friend of mine as well, too. If you guys do have a chance, go and check out this man's channel. It's in the description box below. Lots of damn drifting content. He also runs with the Thrustmaster wheels, so we're going to be running some damn wheel tandems, or so we hope. Now, this is my first time back on Forza 5, actually tandeming probably since your last time, which was, what, how long ago?
When did Horizon 2 come out?
September, I think.
Yeah, so sometime around then.
God damn. Alright, so we're going to hope for the best right now. We are on Silverstone National. This is just the most iconic track to do some sliding on, get some tandems going. We're going to put this up for 10 minutes. I'm hoping, I'm praying that we're going to be able to slide like we used to. And if you guys do know, back in the day, I mean, we were door-to-door, like, god damn. We'd have trains of, what, 4 or 5 cars of the crew? Jeez, man.
Yeah, now hopefully, you know, get one run if we're lucky.
We're going to have one damn train. That's it. God, we're going to have our own train. Unbelievable.
Right, train.
So what are you rocking in that thing, man? What are you driving in that damn caddy?
Stock LS in it, you know, okay. Supercharged, like 550 horse.
I'm rocking that V8 then, so I mean, we good.
V8 tournament.
Mm-hmm.
I think this thing has like 345s. It might be 345s, I don't know.
Those are some big, meaty-ass damn tires, man. Hopefully she'll be putting down. Oh, man, I miss this game so much.
It'll be interesting.
Oh. The force feedback, though, man. Like, how do you feel the difference from this to Forza Horizon 2?
Honestly, this game, like, it feels like, even though I'm at 100 force feedback, it feels like I'm on, I don't know, 60 on that game.
Yeah, like, I mean,
I don't know.
This car feels pretty damn.
It feels almost as if, like, I lost my force feedback, to tell you the truth.
Really?
I don't know if that's just me, or... let me just do a quick little restart of the wheels.
You do your thing, boo-boo.
Alright.
He's over here banging damn revs. No, he's still got that damn Tandem Kings drone on there.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, I need that e-brake. There we go.
Oh, I'm going outside.
I'm going with you, bruh. We slide together, we go outside together, you know?
I like that. I like that a lot.
Right?
That was pure luck.
What are you saying, bro? Man. We ain't damn lucky. We slide like damn champs over here. God. This video is for the damn trolls that come out of the damn woodwork. They're gonna be like, oh, you guys can't drift.
That fucking sucked, man, on me.
You guys are shitty. I get that. Coming for that damn door. I'm trying. Oh, bro, I feel like we never left. Well, kind of for about a couple months, but... Should I get that overtake? No, never mind. I'm still in the lead. Never mind. Yo, what about that high speed next run?
You lead.
Woo! Don't mind if I do, yo.
Got turbos in that, Joe?
Yeah, gone. Alright, I had to slow that down a little bit. Came in way hot. I got a damn near perfect run right here. Yeah, baby. That's how we get it done. Whew. All right. So tell me about your content, man, the last couple days. What have you been producing lately?
Done like two videos where just put a V8 in it. I buy a car on Horizon 2. Literally only throw a V8 in it and fly it.
Oh, that VA life, though. Okay.
Yeah, and then I got, you know, my tire slaying machine.
Yeah,
today,
yeah.
Super.
Okay.
I'm thinking, huh?
Okay. Man, this thing's all over the damn road right now. I gotta straighten this bitch up. Woo! He's bang rev though, Jesus.
Want to leave the high speed, or do you want me to? Because you're just gonna leave me.
I will follow you on this after I just completely ruin that front end of that beautiful Cadillac.
Alright.
I'm hoping for something big right now, man. Boo! I kind of straightened up, but I will take this though for a first damn high speed run. Oh shit! I got it.
I had no idea where you were.
Oh man, that was brutal. No, I know that was wasn't our best high speed. Let's just say that, you know. But that's not the point of this though, man. We're coming back from. How long and, you know, a couple months of sliding, and this is totally different than Forza Horizon 2. Completely different.
It really isn't. Personally, I think Horizon 2 feels a lot easier than this.
Oh, 100%, man. I mean, that was the... I mean, obviously, like, we already talked about that before. I mean, that was the whole point of Horizon 2 was, you know, everybody can play it. Now we're back in, you know, the actual simulation.
Really,
yeah. You know, one damn click to the left or right of your damn camber is going to really make a difference now, whereas Horizon 2, I mean, you just go off-road and bang out that damn suspension, you know? Mm-hmm. That's, oh, man, I went for that invisible shifter grab right there.
That's going to look great.
Always does. Oh no! Son of a bitch! Oh man, I'm not used to Forza 5. I think that's the first time I've ever clipped somebody on a high speed like that. Probably ever since I got the wheel.
That was hilarious.
I usually never do that shit. I mean, track's over here, my man.
Hey. Sorry, Mr. Horizon 2 is actually like, you can full lock and
amazing. I will damn give you that. Your Horizon 2, you go full lock, no problem. Look at this man. Come on now. What are you, Evil Knievel? That thing sounds dope. Supercharger?
Yep.
I can hear that bitch whine, though. Here we go. Hopefully you can get on this door. I don't know if you can. Oh, yo, I see that bumper. I'm trying. Oh, no. I mean, I'll spin out with you.
Hey, Tane, I'm doing this.
I mean, that's all we do, bruh. Now, I already know there's going to be comments in here. Slap, are you naked? Hell no, man. I'm rocking a damn tank top, all right? I had some comments last time when I wore a tank top, man. People were like, Slap, are you naked in this video? Because you can only see my damn top of my arm. I'm like, oh, hell no.
Hashtag drift naked.
Hashtag drift naked. Alright, I'm going to whip this real damn hard, man.
Right. Keep said.
Ah! Almost. That would have been nice if I could have got that. Hold you, bitch! No! No! Oh! Bruh, my bad. It's a drift weapon, but Not in that way, though. I just bang doors. That's how it's a weapon. Oh, man, that's not my plan right there. I didn't have that in mind. Rock that caddy.
The rumble strip was not letting me turn.
It's all right, bro. I won't let you turn, though. I'm all over the road right now. I gotta get this damn tires out. Yup. Gonna mod you this bitch. I see you. Ooh. Damn, if that was Forza Horizon 2, I would have went right damn through you. Now, I gotta say, man, after playing this, though, for a bit, I am excited for Forza 6.
Yeah.
I mean, I know that's a long damn ways away, but...
All I'm saying is, two of their games with their Forza franchise, not Forza Motorsport, with Forza name, have had nighttime now.
Yes, if we don't have nighttime on Forza 6, I will be flipping tables.
I'll probably be on GT7.
GT7, yeah, we'll have nighttime for sure. I'm probably going to be picking up GT7, to be honest with you, when it comes out.
Like, after all the hype that they were in that game?
I mean, GT7, we better be damn rocking Oculus Rift with that bitch, you know what I'm saying? Like,
7, we better have engine noises that sound like actual engine.
Bro, if I got to listen to another damn Dyson vacuum, like, I'm going to be real upset. Finish it off sideways the way it should be done. Unbelievable. I'm glad to be back in Forza 5, man. And if you guys want to see some more tandems on Forza 5, maybe we can get some more people on. Maybe we'll do some open lobbies, online drifting events, stuff like that. Make sure you guys stay subscribed to the channel. Become a part of Team Slap today and start spinning some damn rubber with us. As well, too, as I said, go and check out Destroyer's channel. You have what? How many subscribers now, my man? 5K?
Like 4,300, almost.
I thought you were gonna say 43,000. I'm like, yo, what?
Yeah, you know,
overnight parts from damn Japan, bro. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys very much for watching today. Thank you for coming around and checking out the channel. Chibota Slap Train. I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.